So here's the plan for the night, guys, by the way, for Tarkov. Here's the plan. I'm not running solos. Plan is to run with my mods tonight. What did this guy have? Anything sexy? Oh, shit. We good?
I'm sorry.
Okay, we're good. Hit your shots, though, huh? I got it.
Dude, literally eat my entire ass.
What do I want to put in my butt cheeks right now? I kind of want to put these wires.
Switch towards the rocks. Oh, I see him. That was him that was shooting at me.
Is he dead?
No.
Oh.
So watch the hole in the fence.
Okay.
Yep, he's just over there.
Oh, shit. Oh, that hole in the fence. I was looking at the wrong hole. Ow, my arm.
Are you good?
Yeah, I didn't kill him yet. No, he's coming at me now. He's dead now. Jesus Christ. I was literally looking at a different hole.
Yep. And
you got to watch out for which hole you're looking at, chat. You don't ever want to put it in the wrong hole. I mean, unless they want that, but that's a different conversation. This is so dumb. There's literally not a piece of loot in there, dude. Not a single one. All right, time to go.
Make like a tree and fuck off.
Yeah. Make like a tree and fuck off. I'm not too far behind you. I am 12. You need bolts.
There's a vodka over here if you want it.
I'm Gucci on the vodka. I'm drinking whiskey tonight. So, gotta keep the juices flowing for a chat, you know? You smoke crack today? Why are you so gassed, bro? I had a little to drink. What? Did I have a little to drink? It's fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. What? I regret that. Get the flub out of this raid, dude.
So it's weird that they looted that, but they didn't loot.
It is weird, bro.
The building with the actual loot.
Ah!
You motherfuckers, just do it!
Can I go through water into offices? Running.
In an office.
Yep.
Oh, is that where you're pushing?
Hey, bro. I just want to let you know I'm coming in here. I don't really know how you feel about that, but it's happening.
Hey, are you just here for loot and stuff, or what?
I guess it really depends on what you're feeling like, bro. Like, are we friendly here?
Yeah, I guess, as long as you're not shooting.
I haven't. I got my pistol out. I do need PMC pistol kills, but, you know, you seem like a nice guy, so I'm not really out here. I do have the pistol out, though, so if you see it, just don't shoot at me. I promise I'm not going to kill you. I'm chilling.
Yeah, we're just riding around.
Heard that. You guys find the anal gases, bro? Because it's tough times out here.
Did you see the gas analyzer?
Yeah, anal gases. You haven't found any?
No, I haven't seen any of those. It smells like it in here, though.
Damn, dude. That's that's crazy.
All right, I'll let you loot that half. The room on the other side of the glass, well, past that, is not looted.
All right, bet.
You guys
appreciate that.
For anything in particular? I'll go f*** myself then.
Push them, Chad. Need help. I hit him. Oh shit, guy down the hallway, god damn it. He didn't kill me though, he sucks ass. I'm on the ramp heading down, but I'm not down yet. I killed one. He's pushing me. The other one's pushing me, though. He's in the long hallway, Chad.
Yep, I'm pushing behind him. Dead.
You got him?
Yep, that's me right here.
Okay.
Is that you running away?
I'm alive. No, I'm not running. I'm not running.
That wasn't you running? There's another
guy
here.
I know. Okay, fuck. He's going to push me. I'm going to die.
No, I'm good. I'm covering you.
Okay.
Them, yep.
You got him?
Yeah,
let's go!
They're all players, scavs.
Okay.
Those are the guys I was talking to as well.
Fucking hell. I have 3 black limbs. I have to go downstairs and heal them. Another. There's another. I'm dead. Damn it. I only had a couple rounds in that pistol. I don't know why I pushed him. I just needed the PMC kills. First death of the night, not too bad. Agreed, actually. I'm doing decent. You're gonna get a gas analyzer, Dex Raid? Well, dude, that would be absolutely stellar.
A few moments later.
Yeah. So how do you do this? You go up to third, you just jump
third, out. Jump out the right window. Yeah, dude. Don't do it too hard, you might break your leg. Oh, shit! It's a gas analyzer, Chad. Honestly, Chad looks so killable most of the time. Oh, right in front of us, right in front of us. Bishop.
Run back, run back. Just run back.
I can't.
Run back, Ben.
I literally can't. I'm in a bush. I got a broken leg.
Okay.
Threw a grenade in front of me.
Just spraying.
Okay, I'm gonna run back in.
Yeah.
I'm in, baby. Oh, shit, dick! Hold on. I need to channel some Sia for a second, Chad. Just give me a second here. Yeah. I'm alive! Head down this way, dude. Bunker part one complete. Let's go. The lights are on. But is anybody home? Classic Don looting when he should be scooting. I just don't give a care, chat. Alright, I'm ready to leave you.
Same.
Let's go. All right, I'm going to be honest. If there's anyone down here camping, I'm going to not be very happy about it. Put the fear of God into him there, Chad. Excuse me? Are you good? Is that behind you? Bust it down. Bust it down. Oh, it's clear, Chad. Unlike my pores. Wait, shit. What time do we get in this raid?
I don't know. I'll extract and let you know. Well, it's been long enough. It has to be.
That was disrespectful. I apologize.
Ow.
We gave it our 110, you know? The end of the day, dude, that's all you can do. Dude, all I can do is get fat loot, though. Let's fucking go, dude. I got more loot than I got room, dude. Call that a good problem to have. But the gas analyzer, bro. Oh, my God. Anal gas. Shout out fucking Silent for the call out on that one. Big Brain Jane over here said, Don, this is the one. I said, yo, Silent, you crazy for that, dude. You wildin' if you think if I'm actually gonna get one this raid, dude, and look at that. Bonkers. Why am I so greasy, bro? I need a powder check. Powder check.
Towel, I'll get the towel.
Get the towel. Get this man a towel. How much more money do I need to buy a case, bro?
To catch a case?
Better to buy a case than it is to catch a case. That's what I was going to say. But you know the dealio there, dude. You know the dealio there, dude. Chad? Hello?
You talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to you, Chad. That was the hard D. Hard D on that one.
Sorry, yes.
Hard D. Wink.
Yeah.
Wink. Yeah, I got to go, dude. It's late. I got to let my dog out.
Yeah, sounds good, bro. It was good playing with you.
Chad, I love you so much, bro. You're a good fucking idiot, okay? You're a good dude. I meant to say dude, but idiot just kind of fell out of my mouth there.
You've been calling everyone idiots today.
Because you guys are idiots. All of you are all idiots, man. Everybody here is an idiot, but I love my idiots, okay? I love you guys. I love you, Chad. Thanks for playing with me, bro.
Take care.
We'll catch you more games soon.
Sounds good, brother.
Peace out, homie.
See you, dude.
Thanks for being here. Thanks for enjoying another fantastic Don Charlie stream. I love y'all so damn much. It was a vibe, like always. Hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. Now, before you go, make sure you tell somebody that you care about them. in whatever way that feels comfortable to you. Just let them know, yeah? Like, that's what I'm asking you to do this weekend. Find somebody you know that you like, as a cool person, that could use a, you know, hey, I think you're pretty dope. And send it to them, man. You should do it. Make somebody's day for me. That's my hope for you, and that's my hope for the stream. Spread the positivity, boys. Boys and girls, spread that positivity. Love you guys.